Another problem this time of the year, dry winter skin. Cassandra Carney with Bergstrom Eye and Laser is here to give us a little bit of help. We talked earlier about just the temperatures, outside cold, coming into, you know, warm, dry, heated offices. Oh, yeah. We're going to kind of break down the winter skincare regimen. Kind of where should we start? And would this work for really anybody, or is it certain skin types?
Truthfully, so what I decided to do is when you had asked me to be on the show and bring products, and I tried to be as careful and critical of things that everybody can use. Because the hard thing is especially, I mean, it's one thing to stomach getting a skincare regimen and really being, you know, conscious of what you're using, but it's hard when you're having to sometimes use two different ones. So it gets to be a little much. But on here, I've kind of made it a little bit easier, broken it down a little bit. Exfoliating is the biggest thing for breaking down those layers of dead skin. We all notice too that, I mean, especially in women, makeup just doesn't look as great.
Right.
In the wintertime, we tend to see a lot of texture and fine lines and wrinkles tend to show a little bit more. It's the same as, you know, the skin on your body. It just shows wear and tear with the drastic temperature changes. So we have here a microfoliant from Dermalogica, which I personally like is because you can use it daily. There's no such thing as over exfoliation with this product.
I like that. And so, that works, dry or oily skin.
Dry or oily skin, absolutely. So if you do have oily skin, like me, I actually have pretty combination skin. In the center of my face, I'm oily, but I'm a little bit more normal to dry on the outer edges. So with something like this, it's actually rice grain based. So if you do over exfoliate or it gets on the verge of over exfoliation, it actually just disintegrates in water.
Wow.
So it works beautifully.
Okay, you know what? We're going to take a break. And when we come back, because we only had time for exfoliation, we're going to talk serums.
Let's do it.
And lotions.
Absolutely.
When we come back. So don't go anywhere. Plus, of course, we're going to be checking our forecast. And we have a recall that we want to talk about as well. Plus, perfect time to cozy up in your favorite sweater. But does your woolen pullover come with a sheep included?